The push to vaccinate comes as Georgia surpasses 1 million COVID cases since the start of the pandemic.
The surge now impacting child health clinics across the metro. CBS 46's Jamie Kennedy speaking with local pediatricians.
Shocking and overwhelming how things had changed.
Pediatric medical centers around the metro area have posted pleas and warnings about the current COVID surge that's overwhelming medical staff.
We weren't able to accommodate the huge surge in sick visits. And we hate to turn people away. We hate to send people to urgent care or to the emergency department. We want to see our own patients, but we had to make a big change to accommodate that.
Pediatrics Physicians PC saying due to an increased number of sick patients coming in, they were forced to pause general wellness checks.
By 9 o'clock in the morning, Monday morning, every single sick slot at both of our offices was filled. 9 o'clock in the morning. And typically we have six slots open all day.
A similar sentiment at Northside Pediatric, who write the pediatric medical system is near breaking point and cannot accommodate wellness checks for children. They say their office has been flooded with patients since Cobb and Cherokee schools reopened this semester.
I've been in practice for let's say over 20 years. We'll leave that vague. And I have never seen it this busy.
Pampa Pediatrics also letting patients know they are experiencing high call volumes and suffering staffing shortages. Now, Dr. Benarok also tells me that during the summer, that's when pediatricians are able to do their catch up on these wellness checks with many children. They say they are very important, but right now, because of this surge, they simply cannot. Indicator Jamie Kennedy, CBS 46 News.
Jamie, thank you.